help you to like and subscribe for latest news. Tsunami hits Indonesia's Sulawesi island, leaving 384 dead and hundreds injured the 29th of September, 2018. That figure is from the hard-hit city of Palu alone, where hundreds of people are injured and thousands of homes are damaged or destroyed. Bodies of some victims were found trapped under the rubble of collapsed buildings, Disaster Mitigation Agency spokesman Sutopo Purwo Nugroho said. Adding that 540 people were injured and 29 were still missing. Many bodies have also been found.